YouTube, my name is Elizabeth and welcome back to The Owlery. So I'm not gonna have a really long intro for this one because today I'm gonna be giving you guys my bookshelf tour. So I try to do one of these every year to show kind of like how my bookshelf has changed and things like that. So let's just go ahead and get started. Okay, so here is my first little cube section of my bookshelf. Up here on the top, I have some Mickey ears and a happy birthday button that I got from Disney. And then I have some pop figurines. I got this one out of an owl crate box. I believe this is Peter Pettigrew. I got Luna Lovegood as a gift from one of my viewers. And I have Luna Lovegood's wand that I got as a gift from my brother Matthew for Christmas. An Ember in the Ashes and A Torch Against the Night by Sabaji here. Caraval by Stephanie Garber. The Kiss of Deception, The Heart of Betrayal, and The Beauty of Darkness by Mary E. Pearson, Snow Like Ashes, Ice Like Fire, and Frost Like Night by Sarah Roche, Truth Witch, and Wind Witch by Susan Dennard, Six of Crows, and Crooked Kingdom by Leigh Bardugo. Here is my second cube. I have a little Buddha here. The Girl from Everywhere, and The Ship Beyond Time by Heidi Halleck. Cinder, Scarlet, Cress, Winter, and Stars Above by Marissa Meyer. And I have the original and the Owl Crate cover of Heartless by Marissa Meyer, A Court of Thorns and Roses, A Court of Mist and Fury, and A Court of Wings and Ruin by Sarah J. Maas. Red Queen, Glass Sword, and King's Cage by Victoria Aveyard. On this shelf, I have a little Ganesh statue and another one of my Buddhas. The Assassin's Blade, Throne of Glass, Crown of Midnight, Queen of Shadows, and Air of Fire by Sarah J. Maas. Queen of Hearts, and Blood of Wonderland by Colleen Oakes. Passenger and Wayfarer by Alexandra Bracken, The Wrath and the Dawn, and The Rose and the Dagger by Renee Adier. I have two copies of My Lady Jane by Cynthia Han, Brody Ashton, and Jodie Meadows. One is signed and it was a gift from my book BFF Chloe. Legacy of Kings and Empire of Dust by Eleanor Herman. Okay, on this side of this shelf, I have one of the Game of Thrones dragons that was also a gift from one of my viewers. The Star-Touched Queen by Roshani Chachki. The Crown's Game by Evelyn Skye. Magonia by Marina Devana Headley. The Glittering Court by Rochelle Mead. A Book of Spirit and Thieves. And The Darkest Magic by Morgan Rhodes. Furthermore by Tahara Mafi. First Life by Gina Showalter. Three Dark Crowns by Kendar Blake. This Savage Song by Victoria Schwab. The Battle Mage by Taryn Matharu. Flamecaster by Cinda Williams-Chima. Down here in this end, I have another one of my Buddhas. And some Game of Thrones coasters that I got from an Owl Crate box. Shatter Me, Unravel Me, and Ignite Me by Tahara Mafi. Fallen Kingdoms, Rebel Spring, Gathering Darkness, and Frozen Tides by Morgan Rhodes. The Selection, The Elite, The One, The Heir, and The Crown by Kira Cass. On this shelf, I have a box full of bookmarks, my owl, who's kind of like my channel mascot, and then I have like a canvas that my sister made for me that has my channel logo on it. Glitter by April Lynn Pike, Unblemished by Sarah Ella, Illuminate, and Gemina by Amy Kaufman and Jay Kristoff. Trial by Fire by Josephine Angelini. The Girl Who Circumnavigated Fairyland in a Ship of Her Own Making by Catherine and Valente. The Night Circus by Erin Morgenstern. Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children. And Hollow City by Ransom Riggs. Etiquette and Espionage by Gail Carriger. The Winner's Curse by Marie Rutuski. Splintered and Ensnared by A.G. Howard. Given to the Sea by Mindy McGinnis. Ink and Bone by Rachel Kane. Rook by Sharon Cameron. Ivory and Bone by Julie Eshbaugh. Shadow and Bone. And Siege and Storm by Leigh Bardugo. The Darkest Minds. And Never Fade by Alexandra Bracken. The Raven Boys, The Dream Thieves, and Blue Lily Lily Blue by Maggie Stiefvater. Here is my next section. In this section I have like a metal sign that my friend Chloe over at the Brunette Bibliophile made me. H2O and The Storm by Virginia Bergen. The Novice and The Battle Mage by Taryn Matharu. I realized that I had The Battle Mage on the wrong shelf, so I just switched a couple of books around. Of Fire and Stars by Audrey Colhurst. Used to be where The Battle Mage was, but I moved it to the shelf above it. Rebel of the Sands, Traitor to the Throne by Elwyn Hamilton. Salt to the Sea by Ruta Septis. The Sun is Also a Star by Nicola Yoon. Now I Rise by Kristen White. Blood Rose Rebellion by Rosalind Eves. City of Saints and Thieves by Natalie C. Anderson. 172 Hours on the Moon by Johan Harstad. Poison's Kiss by Brianna Shields. Replica by Lauren Oliver. I have almost all of the Harry Potter books, but I'm not going to bring them out because you know what they look like. But I have Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. I'm missing number 2, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. I have them mixed up because I wanted the paperbacks and the hardcovers together. And then I have Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, Harry Potter and the Black Bread Prince, and Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows, Harry Potter and the Cursed Child. And I have Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, the original screenplay by J.K. Rowling. So on this shelf right here, I have a bunch of graphic novels and comic issues, but I'm not going to pull all of those out. If you guys want to see a tour of that, let me know. Armada by Ernest Cline, The Arithmetist by Brandon Sanderson, Reckless Magic by Rachel Higginson, Tree of Water by Elizabeth Hayden, Afterworlds by Scott Westerfeld, Mortal Gods by Kendar Blake, The Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey, Between the Lines by Jodi Picoult and Samantha Van Leer, Dune by Carrie Corp and Laurie Langdon, The Lux by Anna Godberson, Cloaked and Beastly by Alex Flynn. And then this whole section right here is almost all my husband's. It's basically all Stephen King, the entire Dark Tower series, The Shining, and then there's some like adult fantasies, and then I own Queen of the Tierling and Invasion of the Tierling, but I don't think I'm gonna take all of these out because, like I said, most of them aren't mine. Same thing with this section down here. It's got the entire Lord of the Rings series, the Promise of Blood series by Brian McLennan, the Name of the Wind books by Patrick Rothfuss, and the Shannara Chronicles and things like that. So just most of these are not mine and I really don't bother with them because they're my husband. So I'm just gonna leave those where they are. Now, this is my most messed up shelf. It is like the least organized ever, but I'm gonna try to pull everything out and show them all to you guys. So on the top, I had You Deserve a Drink by Mamrie Hart, Seriously I'm Kidding by Ellen DeGeneres, Binge by Tyler Oakley, Legend by Marie Lu, The Woman in the Walls by Amy Lukavics, A Great and Terrible Beauty, Rebel Angels, and The Sweet Far Thing by Libba Bray, Graceling and Fire by Kristen Cashore, Red Rising by Pierce Brown, Eon by Allison Goodman, Shadow Study by Maria V. Snyder, The Valiant by Leslie Livingston, The Book Thief by Marcus Zusak, Black Hearts by Nicole Kasterman, The Hunger Games by Suzanne Collins, Catching Fire by Suzanne Collins, and Mockingjay by Suzanne Collins, Mechanica by Betsy Cornwell, Catalyst by Lydia Kang, Sea of Shadows by Kelly Armstrong, The Isle of the Lost by Melissa De La Cruz, Stray by Elisa Sussman, and An Aragorn and Eldest Bind Up by Christopher Paolini.
Alright guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. I love my bookshelf and I hope you guys loved it too. I spent a lot of time on it, so yes, thank you guys so much for coming. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, check out one of my other videos here, and if you really like the content that you're seeing, you can click my face and subscribe. Definitely check out all the links down in the description below for all of my social medias as well, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!